This is a real fully auto airsoft gun. The airsoft BBs are loaded in here. That is real airsoft right there. You get hit by one of those, it'll leave a small welt. It's not bad.
Yeah.